In 1992, Ken Mortimer was an advertising executive in Baltimore, Maryland. Then, for reasons known only to him, he left his wife and career and moved deep into the forest. Now, he is known only as the Falconer.
Donald, we're starving to death. This land that once filled us with life is now barren. One of us must search elsewhere, and only one of us can fly. No, Donald, you! Oh, Donald, even in these desperate times, you still retain that dry sense of humor. Now you must fly away from these woods and bring back something, a possum, a squirrel, anything to keep us alive. So be gone, my friend. Bring us life! Bring us life!
Ah, Monsieur Falcon, so good to see you. Your usual table.
It's an 82 Rothschild. Yes, it's our finest burgundy. For dessert, Cherry's Jubilee. Sorry, monsieur. Sorry, I'm trying to speak. Sorry. A 100% tip? Thank you, Mr. Falcon. You're too generous.
I heard you were in town. Why don't you come by and say hello? That was amazing. So soon? Why don't you ever stay for breakfast? Damn you, Falcon!
And we two mighty kings. What? The whole thing for me? Even the head? Oh, you are a true friend. Hopefully, one day we can return to society. But until that day, you will be the Falcon, and I will remain
the Falconer.